Sorry if I'm being too forward, but do you by any chance breathe out of your butt? Hey, I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News Fun Facts. Some animals can breathe through their butts. That's right, I said it. Here are three animals that do the dirty deed. Number one, the sea cucumber. In its body, there are a pair of what's called respiratory trees that extract oxygen from the water. The sea cucumber must pull in water through its anus to get the H2O to these respiratory trees. Why not just swallow the water? And it turns out that sea cucumbers also eat through their butts as well. Who knows? Number two, the Fitzroy River Turtle. Found in Australia, they extract oxygen from the water using their two enlarged cloacal bursae. These little guys can pump water in and out of their bums and get up to 2/3 of their air supply. Side note, this opening is also used for urine, feces, and eggs. Talk about bad breath. And coming in at number three, dragonfly nymphs. The dragonfly nymph's anus acts as gills underwater. Their rectum gills are so very sensitive that they can detect pollution. So if numbers of dragonflies in the water decrease, that means that there must be some type of sewage in the water. In fact, dragonfly nymphs' butts are quite astonishing. They eat by drawing water into their anus, then clenching, creating water pressure that pushes out their lower lip to catch prey so fast that it strikes in about 10 milliseconds. Ha! Looks like an alien. So now you know that some animals breathe through their butts. Share this with your family and friends, and I'm sure they'll think that you're the coolest guy on the block. What would you do if you could breathe through your butt? Let me know in the comments below. I'd probably walk around on my hands in a pool. It'd be fun. Anyways, check out these videos over here, subscribe up here, and until next time, I'll see you hairy mammals later. Huh. Just sneeze.